coming back. Go to clean the house now.
I'm tired. I want to sleep.
Sorry? What are you talking about? Do you want to eat my fridge? Come on.
David, don't worry about me. I lose again.
Oh God. Bring me dinner lunch.
Me too.
But money, you have to give me the money.
You don't need the money.
My name's Ed, a loser. I don't have any big dream. Just wanna be a normal student. I don't like being bullied and being looked down on. I hate my weak, useless, but I can't change it. Maybe this is my whole life. I'm not qualified to pursue her. And I don't have that ability. I just want a wonderful morning.
Hey, you Ed, are you stupid? Is it difficult? You are supposed to organize book, not disarrange it. Are you awake?
Oh shit, Ed, you move so slowly. I think I should kill you now. We are bowing.
No, I'm talking to my teacher just now. I'm didn't do your progress.
Oh, who cares?
Don't bring it up! Are you from the crew?
Hey bro, you look so upset. What happened?
Go away! Don't bother me. Every day is all this shit.
Calm down, man.
You know nothing. You know the feeling, always fail the test. You know the feeling, be beating out in front of the girl you like. You know nothing.
Okay, I know. I come to help you. You will believe it. Look, this beer is powerful. Take it.
Oh shit.
You will be the man you want to be.
I'm not kids.
Sounds great. If there's no mistakes. Whatever. I'll leave it in the hell. Try it. Oh my god, I become a girl. It's impossible.
This is our new classmate. Hello everyone, how are you?
Thank you.
really happy since I become a girl. Everything is easy.
Look,
11.
Wow, so ugly. You know that she has a. I see bitch's face. She also wants to kill herself.
Yes. If she don't suffer something, she thinks she's the center of the world.
That's all false, because after you come here, I lost my everything.
I wonder whether those guys are blind. She's ugly, you are beautiful then.
What do you say? Do you know how sad I am? Do you know how sad I am? You lose my everything, I lose everything because of you!
We need to give her a lesson, let her know who is the king of there.
I just want to be done.
Don't pretend to be poor. We are not those stupid guys.
You may think of the stupid guys like you all need to publish. Oh my god! What happened? Hi, you brought? Come here and help me!
Oh, Barry! Help me, I need you! What?
I brought, she is always the one with us. It's the one I sent to meet you and spread the ugly photos.
It's true? What do you?
Sorry, I don't want to do this.
But it's your fault!